okay.
I don't like chocolate chips, though. I'd rather have something like oat milk. I don't like all those chocolate chips.
Yeah, that's a pretty good smell. It's like a... You don't like chocolate chips?
No. I like oatmeal cookies. Don't open up too much.
Here's three of them.
Three, four. Look at that. Got so many chocolate chips. Glass of water, too. How about you gonna take your collagen? Gee, that's a lot of milk.
No, I don't want to take my collagen right now.
What are we gonna do with all this milk? Just pour some big glasses of milk. Read a story. Bedtime, three bedtime stories. They got the three little pigs, and they got three bears. Goldilocks and the three bears. They got the three little kittens. Why don't you read one of these stories?
Right now?
Well, if you're are you taking a video? Mm-hmm. Why don't you read one of these stories? Yeah, I forgot about that book. They got really nice illustrations. I'd rather have vanilla wafers than these things. I hate that taste of chocolate chips. It's got more chocolate chips than it's got cookie. I don't like these. Oh, they got more chocolate chips than cookie.
Oh, they all chocolate chip.
You like this? I'd rather have Oreos.
like chocolate chip cookies.
I don't see how. You know, Bob's getting disability payments for his foot, for his leg, for his ankle. See, when he jumped out of an airplane, he broke his ankle real bad. When he landed.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he used to skydive. And then I think what happened was, he didn't pull the shooting time, the parachute, because he was having so much fun or something, he got distracted or, I don't know, something happened. He wasn't paying enough attention or something happened where he delayed a little bit. And then he probably landed too hard or something. Maybe he landed the wrong way. Some people break their legs when they go to skydive. I would never want to do that. I don't want to jump out of an airplane.
Some people just do that for fun. Like, I don't ever really hear about skydiving much anymore, though. But it used to be kind of popular. I'm sure people do it somewhere. Another thing I never see people do is hang glide. Remember all those hang gliders up in Golden?
Is this the freshest milk?
Yeah.
Not a very fresh date, though.
December. Yeah, it's not, is it? What's the date on it? The 7th?
Today's the 5th or something.
Oh.
How could you buy it so close to the date?
I don't know.
Do they have any fresh milk put out? Because Monday morning.
I got the one in the very back.
We can't go by that. You know, look at home. Well, if it's not a good date, don't get any at all. Look at different brands. Maybe, huh? Yeah, this could be a little fresher. Weekend, they didn't have any fresh milk in yet. It'll be a Monday. tastes okay, but I think it could be a little fresher. Pretty neat looking dry. This goes up in the air like that. Those are like dump trucks, huh? Where's the trailer going?
I've never seen trucks do that before.
It's like kind of a dump truck style.
Mm-hmm. I've never seen a truck
do
that.
Look how they don't look the same. There's a whole bunch of trucks that look alike. There's a big lake.
Now Lightfoot? What's that little Lightfoot guy? Doesn't look like an Indian.
Well, he's the guy that hauls hogs. He says, then I start, let's see. Green hauling business, hog farms. Before I was doing lots of work, making very little profit. Then I started hauling hogs with a steady content, 5 days a week. Hauling hogs. In 2016, Lyle purchased his first brand new truck, appropriately named Pork and Beans. That's the ideal plan for the future, to keep the company. Well, there it is, pork and beans. It looks like pork and beans. Same color.
You named it Pork and Beans? That's funny.
He named his new truck Pork and Beans.
Boy, that's a fancy looking truck. I'm a simple man. Just give me my blue Wranglers, some farm equipment to ride, and I'm good to go. If it weren't for trucking,
why don't we read the Bible instead? Here. We shouldn't neglect the Bible. I'm cold all of a sudden. Here, let me put this sleeve in. Here, where's the right arm? Flannel really helps you keep warm, doesn't it? It really feels good. I'm surprised you bought those cookies. Usually you buy Fig Newtons or something. Do they have Fig Newtons? Didn't they have Fig Newtons? You did have Fig Newtons?
Mm-mm, I don't have Fig Newtons.
That sucks.
Yeah.
I don't even have Fig Newtons. Who doesn't have carry Fig Newtons?
Them. I don't know why.
Once you have to call and order some. Yeah. You've been charged. He's kind of like the manager of the store. He probably works there.
Maybe. He's kind of quiet. I don't know if he does that kind of stuff.
Well, you can make your special request.
Yeah.
Say, I want some Fig Newtons.
The owner's named Julie. I could ask her. She's like the owner of Man. I don't know if she's the owner or the manager or what.
He just probably if somebody tells him. Especially if you're a regular customer, I probably will order. Oh, my coffee's all cold. It's going to fall off. Put it over here.
Let me see that phone.
Oh, it's going to fall off. Fall down. It's 10:14 already.
Amina's birthday's today.
It's so December 5th? Oh, yeah. Amina. I remember when she was a little baby.
You do?
Mm-hmm.
This is chapter 25, Matthew. Parable of the Talents. For it is like a man going abroad, who called his servants and handed over his goods to them. And to the one he gave 5 talents, to another 2, and to another 1, 2, each according to his particular ability. And then he went on his journey. And he who had received the 5 talents went and traded with them, and gained 5 more. In like manner, he who had received the 2 gained 2 more. But he who had received the 1 went away and dug in the earth and hid his master's money. Then after a long time, the master of those servants came and settled accounts with them. And he who had received the 5 talents came and brought 5 other talents, saying, Master, thou didst hand over to me 5 talents. Behold, I have gained 5 others in addition. His master said to him, Well done, good and faithful servant. Because thou hast been faithful over a few things, I will set thee over many. Enter in the joy of thy master. And he also who had received the 2 talents came and said, Master, thou didst hand over to me 2 talents. Behold, I have gained 2 more. His master said to him, Well done, good and faithful servant. Because thou hast been faithful over a few things, I will set thee over many. Enter in the joy of thy master. But he who had received the 1 talent came and said, Master, I know that thou art a stern man. Thou reapest where thou hast not sowed, and gatherest where thou hast not winnowed. And I was afraid. I went away and hid thy talent in the earth. Behold, thou hast what is thine. But his master answered and said to him, Wicked and slothful servant, thou didst know that I reap where I do not sow, and gather where I have not winnowed. Thou shouldest therefore have entrusted my money to the bankers, and on my return I should have got back my own with interest. Take away therefore the talent from him, and give it to him who has 10 talents. For to everyone who has shall be given, and he shall have abundance. But from him who does not have, even that which he seems to have shall be taken away. But as for the unprofitable servant, cast him forth into the darkness outside, where there will be weeping and gnashing of teeth.
Gnashing of teeth.
I heard your talent in earth.
Yeah, I saw that save it instead of spinning it. Gotta keeping it safe.
Yeah.
Kind of in the ground.
Yeah.
Is that what he did? See what's wrong with this angle.
Huh?
Well, my hair gets long, it gets tangled.
Mine would get really tangled.
Hmm?
My hair gets really tangled when it gets long.
Drives me crazy. Just let it dry wet. Go around with a wet head.
Yeah, and then my head would get all cold. And I did that for like how many years? 3?
Just so you'd have long hair?
Yeah.
I shouldn't have told you I liked your hair long. It's my fault.
Well, I didn't know how to take care of it either. I was obviously very stupid. Retarded or
try a little bit of this CoQ10 or collagen. I mean, I want to try some collagen. Even though it tastes horrible, I'm gonna drink a little bit.
Okay. Do you
want
me to pour some milk or water or something?
Actually, some juice would probably be the best. Do we have any grape juice left? Yeah, that'd be good. You gonna make some more? There's no we go looks, huh? How come there's no we go looks? so ridiculous because people have birthdays constantly. Should we send Amina a birthday card? I don't know how. We'll see. That sucks that they moved to Oklahoma. That's a pretty cute picture. Santa Claus.
Yeah.
That's a cute picture. Look, he's got a... Santa lives in a trailer here. Looks like he lives in a little trailer.
Is that him? Yeah. That's a cool little trailer. But is it a prop or something? Or what?
I don't know. Probably real.
Is it his trailer?
I don't know. Could be. It's pretty little.
It's probably a prop. For the pictures, right? Not him. He lives in there, I guess.
Probably a place with Christmas, sells Christmas trees. I'm going to take pictures too, maybe. She's not sitting on his lap. She don't want to sit on his lap. Anybody could get a job being a Santa Claus. How big his boots are. Gee, she's getting really big. How big she is. She was just a little baby not so long ago.
Yeah, you're right. Good. Oh, when we saw her, she was like this big.
Yeah. Was that when she was running all over the house? Or was that Lydia's? Yeah, running all over the house. At Tracy's? Remember Tracy's? Yeah, at least a couple years ago.
What?
Remember when we went to Tracy's house for Grandma?
Yeah.
That was supposed to be a memory thing.
Yeah, I hardly knew any of my family members. They were like, "What? You're in our family?" Because I never met any of those people practically.
And the way Tracy's house was, everybody said either one room or the other room.
Yeah.
Well, she got up and walked around and didn't see anybody.
Which I did once or twice, but I should have walked around more. But I did get up once or twice. And Bob, he was talking to, what's her name? Felicia.
Yeah. Good morning, Bob. Is that all Bob uses, one cup of water a day?
Yeah, that's it.
That's all my CIP about 10 times that much.
That's funny, you guys are always putting pee in bottles.
Well, I have to go really bad when I go. It's like, well, look at, here's a picture of her when she was a baby. Look. She has such cute clothes for her too.
It'd be sure nice to see pictures of her house, stuff inside of her house.
Yeah, it would be. Oh, here's Choctaw Casino and Resort inside. Don't worry about anything, instead pray about everything. Philippians 4:6. God is good. Here she is trick-or-treating. That's a cute costume. Like a Batgirl costume.
Yeah.
Look at her wings. Bat wings.
This is a cool picture. It's like, I like how it's like a magazine photo almost.
Yeah.
The way it's framed.
Yeah. Yeah, I wish she'd take a picture of her house. Only that one picture.
They don't really seem like they have much interest to share much. I mean, I guess we would only know about them because of Facebook.
Mm-hmm.
Seeing them that time.
She's got a nose ring. I guess she's got one of those things on her nose.
Oh, really?
I don't see Amina taking hardly any pictures.
No, I hardly ever hear Amina on there. Let me see. House for sale.
They don't say who's selling the house.
Amina. Yeah, let's find a picture for Amina. Birthday picture.
I wonder how old she is. She must be in her 20s.
Well, look. Look what I sent her last year.
Who?
Matthew McConaughey.
Who's that? I don't know who that is.
He's an actor.
Hmm.
The southern guy. See, I sent her all these. I sent her, she never responded to me once.
You said you saw Grandma yesterday.
Oh, way back in 2017? Wow.
I saw Grandma yesterday. 2017.
Yeah. That's when I first got to Colorado.
We'll find a birthday card.
That must have been my phone number from Texas. That was that number that I got out of Texas when I was with Simone out there.
Yeah.
On that little white phone.
Mm-hmm.
That was my Texas number. I just kept that one. That's cool. Okay, let's see. What does it mean like?
What does she do for work? Does she work?
How about Sonic? Sonic birthday. Or how about like one of those people that roll around on roller skates and serve food?
She don't work at Sonic anymore though. That was a long time ago.
I know, but that's all I can think about. That's all I know about her. But she was a little girl, though. I remember her when she was just a little girl.
It's a lot of 6-year-old boys. A lot of birthdays for kids.
Well, look, Sonic is a video game character. He sure is popular, Sonic.
Is there anybody going on roller skates for a birthday? That'd be funny.
What do you call those people? Roller skate, bar hops, what do you call those people? Roller, I thought they had a name, roller derby, roller skate, bellhop or something.
Just Sonic roller skates.
Yeah. Or what do you call it when people go and park in front of a menu and stuff? Damn. I thought they had a name. Roller skates. Sonic.
It'd be neat if you could get one of somebody roller skating delivering a hamburger. Sonic roller skates, maybe.
Hamburger.
Not hamburgers. It'd have to be Sonic.
Fast food. Sonic.
I'd say just Sonic and roller skates.
Oh, here we go. Here we go.
Let's see. Doesn't say happy birthday, does it?
No. It's okay. Now what you do, press J, See, you might not be able to see these. Some of these pictures can't download. Send a picture. Share. See if you can share it.
Yeah.
Oh, there's one that has a new picture.
She does. Let me see.
Yeah.
Do we ever hear from Simone?
No. And then over here, go Amina. Amina Brown. And then just send it like this. And then go here. And then see if we can find it. Oh, I didn't put the picture on there. Internet.
Why don't say happy birthday in roller skates or something?
She's actually got to push the picture in order to see it. Darn it. That's funny though.
Yeah. I can't believe they actually roller skate or carrying all those heavy things. Car hop. I used to be a car hop at AEW.
Really?
There in Alameda. I didn't wear roller skates. It was an A&W root beer place.
You were a car hop?
Yeah. Right where Roller City. Right there on Alameda and Pierce. Used to be a A&W root beer.
That's what they're called, a car hop. Okay, how about that one?
I'm gonna put happy birthday underneath.
Yeah, I'll do it like this. Watch this movie. I'll go like this first. Go there. And then first I'll say, happy birthday. Like that.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'll go back here and I'll go to Facebook and right on her page I'll write something. I'll post that picture.
Yeah.
And I'll just send it like that.
I think she was a manager, though. She didn't do the car hop part. Did you put happy birthday?
No.
Have a hamburger. Eat a hamburger on your... Go to Sonic on your birthday, Amina.
Oh, Michael.
He already beat him.
Is that everybody who's wished her happy birthday already? Well, so 3-4 people. Jack Davis, Robin Gale, Michael Coots, Taylor Ann.
Pretty good for early in the morning.
Yeah. Who's that? Birthday today.
Amina's daughter? When she's little. Does this bring back memories, Amina?
Maybe that is Amina. That looks like.
Yeah, she's actually wearing skates. I used to have some skates that looked like that. Right. Not orange though, but I got my roller skates at Monkey Warren's. Bought my own roller skates. But then I fell down and broke my wrist. I never went roller skating ever again. Except later on I did. Gonna wonder why you're sending her have a...
She might not like that.
Have a hamburger.
You unfriend me.
Send a hamburger cake. Send a cake, birthday cake that looks like a hamburger.
Yeah, that'd be good.
We'll send her birthday cake underneath. It says happy birthday or something.
Okay.
It's got to look like happy birthday, so. Happy birthday cake. Oh, we're going to look at him. Is that the latest one? I wish I knew what kind of car that Lydia bought. You should ask her what kind of car that was.
Maybe it's electric.
Because it wasn't this, we thought it was a Jeep, but not this there. For some reason we thought it was a Jeep. Paperclip on his cap. Where do you put it? On his head?
Is the paperclip turning you on?
Look at the nose.
That's funny. What's
that? Bill, I'm ready.
You're ready? You're ready to convert to Christianity? Mark, are you ready?
Who's that guy? It must be a joke that
I'm ready to convert.
This is amazing, Ricky! When did this happen?
I'll tell you everything after you convert me.
Okay, let's get you to Christianity right now. Let's convert. Are you ready, Ricky?
Ready.
Dear God, I have finally come to the conclusion that I want to become the one and only true religion.
Spoke with Lord Vader.
Spoke Ha ha ha.